Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is unlikely to take any risk over his team selection as Manchester United looked to kick in Europa on Tuesday night. There was criticism of the manager's decision after they made 6 changes for the first leg against Club Brugge in Belgium 7 days ago. Around Wan-Bissaka, Fred and Bruno Fernandes were 3 of those left out, and Solskjaer just about got away with it as United returned with a 1-1 draw and anyway goal. All 3 are likely to start in the return at Old Trafford, with United strong favourites to make at least 16 of the UEFA Europa League. Tight fixture scheduling played a significant part on Solskjaer's decision to ring the change, with the trip to Brugge coming only 3 nights after United's 2-0 win at Chelsea. Conscious of the need to give some key players a rest as United juggle commitments in the 3 competitions, Solskjaer made drastic alteration to his starting 11. The swapping in Sergio Romero for David De Gea in a goal was anticipated, but Wan-Bissaka, who played superbly at Stamford Bridge as he has done often since his summer arrival, was benched in favor of Diogo Dalot. Dalot has just played 424 minutes of football this season after suffering hip and groin injuries, with his recent Premier League outings limited to just a few minutes off the bench. Eric Bailly dropped out of 3-man back line to be replaced by Victor Lindelof, whose performance seldom inspired great confidence. In midfield, Fred must malignant at the start of the season, but slowly growing into the one of United's most consistent performers, was replaced by the less convincing Andres Pereira. And further forward, Fernandes, who has made an exciting and encouraging start to his United career, and Daniel James made way for Jesse Lingard and John Mata, who supported lone striker Anthony Martial. The result was that United were second best to the Belgian league leaders for the most part, falling behind to a 15-minute goal by Emmanuel Dennis after he surged between two defenders to lob a started Romero. United could easily have been further behind as Brugge dominated in a 50-meter condition, and the fact their level in the tie owned everything to mistake that allowed Martial to rest through and score.